rice, we do the cooking method now. So just heat the pan and put the little bit oil. I don't like oily. So afterwards, we put the onion and the garlic. Just saute it for a while until you smell the fragrance of the garlic and the onion. Pagkatapos dito guys, ilagyan natin ng kamatis. Yan. Kamatis. Tagalin natin yung buto ha. If you like my channel guys, my video, just hit like and subscribe to my channel. Halo-haloin lang natin ito hanggang malusin up ang kamatis. Yan, ganyan. Halo-halo. Afterwards, ilagay na natin yung talong. Yan. Pagkatapos, haluin ng konti and then lagyan natin ng panlasa. Lagyan natin ng fish sauce. Depende yan guys kung gaano ka-taas yung panimpla nyo. So, ako kasi, konti lang, hindi ako masyado sa maalat. Bawal sa akin. So, I just put a little bit fish sauce and then a little bit pepper. Pwede rin lagyan ng chili guys. If you want spicy poke poke, you add chili. And then, pagka natapos na nalagyan ng seasoning, lagyan natin ng egg sa huli. At magkakaroon tayo ng poke poke. New discover. Yan. Ganyan. Lagyan natin yung itlog. And then, we have a poke poke now.